Let's get this fight started in 3, 2, 1, fight! Cookie Cutter's getting under this side up quite easily, but he's not getting, every time he lifts, he's having trouble keeping contact with the floor. This driving right over this side up, but getting under him this time. Looks like the vibrations in Cookie Cutter are causing slight control issues. And that's a pin and underside damage from this from Cookie Cutter to this side up. Cookie Cutter's having decent control here all the way through, just losing contact with the floor every once in a while. There's a pin. This side up is trying to get leverage under Cookie Cutter, but can't find the hole.
Seven.
Five. The pit four, is opening in five, three, four, two, three, one. Two, one. Pit is now open. Things just got interesting. There's a pin. Five, four, three, two, one. Release. Cookie Cutter's looking for an opening here to do some serious damage, but doesn't look like damage is being done. About 30 seconds left in this fight. That's a pin that he's releasing. Oh, this side up is just trying to get free of the corner. Still trying to find that opening. Looks like Cookie Cutter might be losing power. Oh, no, he still has control. He's just getting stuck for some reason. How much time left? All right, fight will end in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. That's your fight. This one will go to the judges. In 3, 2, 1, fight! One more of Chaos taunting this side up in the middle of the box, and now they're changing positions. Definitely playing into the fact that they have well-matched defenses against Lawnmower of Chaos. Lawnmower of Chaos trying to square up to get a solid strike and is deflecting off that armor. That armor is just plastic, it looks like, so they might be able to get a bite into it periodically. Best bet for Lawnmower of Chaos is to either destroy that top plate, which it looks like they're starting to get into, or get access to those wheels. There are chunks out of the wedge of this side up.
Pit in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5,
4, 3, 2, 1. The pit is about to open.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, the pit is jammed. Ah, there we go. Pit is now open. Lawnmower of Chaos is trying to get an angle again, but keeps making contact with the wall. Oh, no. This side up appears to be wedged, and Lawnmower of Chaos might be able to capitalize. It looks like Lawnmower of Chaos is about to pit them. And we are going to have to get, that's a ring out. Your